close in. Go on, close in.
There's a belt buckle. I'll sit down here with the vest or for you from the International Association of Firefighters.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir.
All right.
Mr. President, it's a
pleasure. My pleasure. Mr. President, Jim McGowan, New York City Fire Officer.
Bernie Burns, Pittsburgh Firefighter. Mr. President, quite the mention.
John, Pittsburgh Firefighters.
Thank you. Good morning, Bob Doherty from North, and our local endorsement. Well, God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Go ahead. Hello.
See you
again.
Bill Kevin of New Jersey.
I get to see you.
Don Hall.
Right.
See you. Patty King, Democrat.
Mr. President, Tom Fuller, Atlantic City.
You look better in person, Mr. President. Joe Crane, Jersey City. How are you, sir?
Thank you.
God bless you.
Thanks very much.
Thank you, Mr. President. I believe the
Mr. President, on behalf of the Atlantic City Firefighters, I know you're the commander in chief, but I want you to be an honorary chief in Lansing Fire Department.
Well, I am most grateful, and finally I've made it. I was about 4 years old in the city of Chicago, and having seen, and this really gets me, seeing that engine coming down the street with those matched gray horses galloping and pulling it,
that really
I decided I wanted to be a fireman. And here I am, and here I am, they made it.
Thank you. Well, I want to be president. Can you take care of that for me?
You can trade phone?
We're going to have to kind of move in.
A lot of guys back from work.
Thank you.